really like this Temple Audio pedal board system, and I'm sort of revamping my pedal board here, and I might sell some of these Strymon pedals. So I wanted to cover how to safely install and remove pedals without damaging it. And I noticed I saw on the Temple site they're using a razor blade to remove them. And I would not suggest doing that, especially if you have a pedal that you like. You're going to risk damaging the paint, especially a vintage pedal. So when I put these on here, so it's a system where you have these little screws and they come up through the holes in the board and hold it on. And I just put painter's tape below it. But believe it or not, that is really stuck on there. You wouldn't think. You'd think you just pull up the painter's tape, peel that up, right? And then pull on that. No way. That thing is never coming off of there. So you don't really have to be that neat with the painter's tape when you put it on. You can just put strips of it on there. As long as it's bigger than the pad. So first of all, I'm going to get rid of the painter's tape. Now I put on my winter gloves. And I'm using Zebco 30 pound test line. It's not going to break when I saw through this pedal. I'm just going to do each corner here. Now if you can get it under the painter's tape, it's even better. I got that off. So you can probably see this right here. There's just a faint bit of adhesive there. And that would make it just a little sticky maybe. It might pick up some dirt or something like that. This is probably the best thing for removing those adhesive spots. It's adhesive remover and it doesn't hurt the paint. It's for auto. But you probably don't have that on hand. And so what you may have, or you can run down to the drugstore, you get some of these alcohol prep pads for diabetics, use them, you know, for testing their blood or giving a shot or whatever. They're down at every drugstore. And so they're very gentle. So it may take a little pressure to actually get it off of there. And I'm just going to take my shirt tail here. And that's about perfection. Ready to sell on Reverb.com.